So, ladies and gentlemen, this is my international debut as a coach. And we are taking on Argentina. And it's a friendly, international friendly. Nigeria versus Argentina. So, we're going to see if we can beat Leo Messi and Co. in the friendliest possible way. And see what's happening here. National anthem's ringing out. We are at the Abuja National Stadium, by the way. So we are playing in Nigeria. We are at home. Let's see. So this is the squad listing. And you see, like, some of those players I play on my team also, because remember last season I said, at the beginning of last season, I said most of the players, or almost all the players on my team, majority are Nigerians. So that's why you see they were all called up to the national team. And, you know, definitely I was going to call most of them out. But we have other, you know, like we got Awobi, we got Victor Moses, we got, I think one or two other people in the squad here too. So let's see. So we got Ball Geeks here playing the number 9 role here for Naja. Getting the feet of the squad. Look at this guy. Nice goal. Quick goose setup. Quick goal. I don't know who that was. Oh, that's Alberto. Who's the captain of this team? Is that Obi Mikel? So quick goal there. See the replay. Let's see the fullback. He lost the football. Came back, got it. Sends it in. Geeks tap it over. That's back flick by Geeks though. What a pass by Big Geeks. I need to change the numbers on the players here for the Nigerian squad. I need to change the numbers on these big numbers. I don't like them. Let's go there again. Come on. Oh, come on, man. Gary. Is that not a foul, ref? There you go, Abubi, springing the... who was that one? That's all of you, a penalty, yo. Didn't the goalkeeper clash into him? Let's see. Wow. Monetti? Yeah, lucky there. Goal number 2. John Obi Mikel. John Obi with the goal from the top of the box. J.O.B. Mikel. Nice strike there. From the holding midfielder. Who's wearing the captain armband for this team? It can't be Obi. Is it him? Oh! the goal. Who was that? Is that Alberto again? Oh my goodness. What a goal. Oh my word. Oh my goodness. We are killing Argentina today. What a wow. That nice pass by Awobi. Nice head up on goal there. Come on, you need to catch that, dude. Cracker geese. But the run here. Can Alberto move that feet? Who's coming? Who's moving up from? There has to be somebody. Should I put it down? If I had put it down, it probably would have bounced. There you go. Oh, geeks! Did the guy kick that? Did the defender panic? First half. I'm not sure what's going on here. It seems like first half. 3-0 in the first half. Yep, that's the first half. And the game is so good. I don't even know which half I'm in. Look how Geese trying to be cute. Yeah, give him a car. Hansadia, whatever they call him. my Napoli striker cry. Do they do? Oh, do I have? I don't have an auto substitution, right? I think I need a base on substitution. Come on, Obi. And he scores! He finally scores! Why is Tarita wearing number 9? I need a really cheesy number. Assisted by the captain. So substitute got Box in for Awobi. Jay Berry in for Moses. Inahicho in for beautiful play there. Stopping the attack. Here with the goal. Substitute pulling it in here. A beautiful interchange of play. The man substituting the goal scorer geeks. And this here on the money. Beautiful interchange of play between these two players up top. And it's a goal, ladies and gentlemen. Beautiful run of the goalkeeper here. Yeah, boy, celebrate. We have arrived. We are going to bring the World Cup back to Africa one of these days. And there will be celebration on the streets of Abuja when we bring the World Cup. New coach. 5-0. Can you imagine that? Don't kill him. You'll be fine. It's just a friendly. Don't get mad. 5-0. That's it. Subscribe to the channel if you like this stuff. If you haven't already, please do subscribe. You know, follow us we are on Facebook and Twitter, LIB Gimmer. You can also follow us there. Share the video. Retweet the video. Thank you again for watching. Peace out. One love.